the web summit, is it the impact on the Portuguese economy, Portuguese ecosystem, or just in general?
Well, basically what we kind of negotiated with them is, okay, you're coming, but it's good to have a book or a report that allows you to understand before you enter this city and this economy, what was the KPIs, and then after, because they are here for 3 years, and I'm quite sure that they will be negotiating with elsewhere, right? So they agreed on that. The scope of the research, it's basically a question of you and I to discuss, and then we can also argue with the Web Summit and then narrow it down, you know, or over.
Do you think we'll get a free ticket?
So we're negotiating already. I think we're going to turn around. I think yes. But it comes always with a second, you know. There are no free meals, so you will have to be a volunteer on something there. So you'll have working and free meals.
Okay, and then for the own startup, do you need to be a group or can you also...
I will challenge you for sure to find a group, even if it's in your country. I don't know what your country is, but
Germany,
of course. imagine that. But you can, okay, I have, you know, programmer there, I have my colleague which is engineer of something, and I'm the business guy. So I would challenge you to first find the team also, okay? But no, for the thesis, is one, it's your thesis.
Alright, and another question. Do you have to stay in Portugal to do that?
Well, we can negotiate everything. If it comes with a free travel to Germany, I can go there. I'm joking, but yeah, we can negotiate that.
I was thinking, if you think of different ideas, say...
Yeah, I can give an example of last semester. I had four German. One of them were always traveling, because we're kind of a surfing guy, and one of surfers around the world, and we Skype each week, and it was successful thesis from my point of view. 19, so it was good. The other guys were here, one had Portuguese girlfriend, so it was very Portuguese already, and the other guys were also working and doing the internship, so no problem. I can see we can negotiate that. If the university, of course, allows everything.
Just a small detail, because the advisor isn't supposed to be running after you. You are supposed to be running after your advisor. So you can be anywhere you want, as long as your advisor agrees, but it is your responsibility to have things done and the contacts made with the advisor. If you cannot contact the advisor, you can contact me and I'll try to...
It's always like that with me. It's always the niche. Hey, you're not answering.
Professor Miguel is not answering. Can you write him an email? And I'll write him an email and he answers me. I don't know why.
He is vice president.
Yes. So you can count on me.
I'll give you my phone number, WhatsApp, and I answer.
But he never answers phone number.
Not always.
Phone calls.
Follow up with the WhatsApp, but at least I.
So you can have our support, the master's office support, if you need something. Okay.
I can lie saying it's part of the learning process to become difficult in order for you to change.
Yes.
It's a lie. Okay. Questions? More? Yeah. We will have a Moodle page with the enrollment key. You put it, and then we see maximum. But you're the only one asking questions, so you'll be the only one applying.
Do you have the enrollment key already?
Sorry?
Do you have the
enrollment key? No.
Not yet.
My boss always handles that part of the game because I'm very.
Oh, nice. I didn't notice. I'm working here.
Only for new professors.
Sorry?
they're new coming professors, sorry.
I have to bring my enrollment keys with me.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Thank you very much.
Okay.